The sky's looking a bit pinky up there, but at the moment it's cloudy pretty much everywhere else. Dull, miserable looking, spitting the rain. My knee's killing me, but that's all the boring crap out of the way. Well, let's get on and find some birds.
Well, there's the first one, song thrush, in his usual spot. Singing above the noisy traffic. A few magpies, not left their roosting tree yet, but have returned. Crow just flew past. Well, there's the white-faced chaffinch. Maybe he's pretending to be a snow bunting. There's 12 reed buntings on this footbridge. There's a few Canada geese and a pretend snow goose. It is a beauty of a bird, isn't it?
I've got a couple of mallards following me underneath the road bridge now. Guess I think I've got some food. Sort of disappoint you. There comes a few more coming out of the lake to join him. Sorry guys. Oh no.
Look at this. Six beautiful swans. Swans and some tufted duckling widgeon across there. This is up on the top end of the North Lake. There's three cormorants there. I don't know what that is, never seen that before. And there's also a lesser blackback gull. Looks like he's got a bad leg. There's a big grazing session going on across here.
Well, I'd normally walk up that bit of the hill, but there's a couple of Canada geese there, just over the brow of that is where the rest are grazing. So I'm going to go over this way, hopefully we won't disturb them.
Well, there they are down there, it's the Canada geese and some widgeon at the back. So we'll get across that way. Oh, so far so good. I'm off for something. And I've not spooked them, so I obviously feel a bit safer.
Going under the road bridge now, making my way to the South Lake. We'll see what's up here. I know someone of my buddies yet. Oh, there's one across there. Oh, he's there watching me. And I've just noticed up in the tree. Here he comes.
There's a red wing up there, searching for worms. And a crow down here found an apple core. I've just noticed way across there in the water, there is a male Goosander, and I'm thinking up on this bank is the female. There he is. Male amongst those black-headed gulls, and that was a female waving. Siskin. Was a good find. We'll finish up with a bullfinch, a beautiful male.